Hello, I am Jamie Windust. We're going to be talking about my pride look, but also as I take my makeup off, talk about some of the struggles along the way, some of the highlights, some of the really important aspects of being within the LGBTQ plus community and building a new face that I also feel as much pride in as this one. So it's time to take it off. Let's bare all. For me, makeup was something that when I began to wear it, it kind of came from that place of insecurity and that space of wanting to cover up and wanting to conceal who I was at that time. And I think my relationship with makeup since then has really transformed into something that instead of hiding who I am, it allows me to show more of who I am. I kind of first started using makeup at around 16, 17. But I remember going into beauty stores and kind of looking around and seeing all the products and being like, why am I not allowed to use these? And it is kind of when I realized that actually, I fully can. It made me feel more comfortable with who I was. I remember literally it's like looking in the mirror and being like, who's that? What an absolutely stunning icon I see before me. Right, let's get a new face on. Being proud every day for me means being able to see myself and being able to learn from myself and learn who I am more and more every day and how important it is to then use what you learn about yourself to be there for other LGBTQ plus people that are going through the same thing. Makeup and fashion and beauty has really kind of helped me learn that I am able to live in my authenticity. And it's really important now more than ever that we are talking, we're highlighting the stories, the lived experiences, the struggles, the joys of trans folk, of black trans folk, of disabled queer people, of people that aren't always given the platform to do so. And I think it's important that whenever you have a platform and whenever you're able to speak about these issues, that you embody them and you speak with those communities. And I really love the ways in which the LGBTQ plus community embody their spirit and their expression and who they are through their creativity and through their art and through their makeup. It is genuinely inspirational for me and it's what keeps me going when I'm stressed about doing a face or when I feel like there's too much pressure or there's so many things that can deter you from wanting to do this and wanting to be who you are. It's the community that pulls you back around and it's like, you got this, rock and roll babe. Rock and roll. I think at the end of the day, it's about having fun. It's about realizing that it gets messy. Nothing has to be perfect. All of the rules of the beauty industry, of how we're supposed to look, however we identify, there are no rules and you are your own rule maker. Time for a lip. Stunning. A new face, but the same me. Thank you so much for listening. It's been really nice actually to just share some thoughts on makeup, share that journey that I've had, and hopefully you can resonate and feel that within your own makeup journey in the way that you're choosing to express yourself and your gender identity and your sexuality. Happy Pride. Thank you so much, and I will see you very, very soon.